Get to know how to successfully configure your UPS in TIA Portal. For a successful integration of the Quint4 DC UPS into Siemens TIA Portal, the device description and the library power supplies are required. These can be found in the download area of the respective product on phoenixcontact.com. Download the Power Supplies library for TIA Portal and the GSDML file version 2.34. For the installation, please unzip the GSDML package. Execute the MSI file and install the library and its documentation on your PC. Hardware configuration. To implement the Quint4 UPS into TIA Portal, please open the GSD Manager. Browse to previously unpacked GSDML file. Select and install it. Close the GSD Manager. Open Devices and Networks and add your Quint4 UPS via drag and drop to your hardware configuration. Assign your UPS to the related PLC. To assign a battery to your Quint4 UPS, open the device overview and select your battery in the hardware catalog. Drag and drop your battery into the next free slot of your UPS. Set an IP address for the UPS. Scan your network for available devices and then open Online and Diagnostics of your UPS. Enter the previously set IP address in the related fields and send it to the UPS. Software configuration. For the software configuration, please open the main program of your project and add the global library power supplies to your project. Open the folder Master Copies and navigate to the subfolder that corresponds to the PLC type of your project. Open the Function Blocks subfolder and drag and drop the cyclic function block into your program. Add the required data types to your project. To find out which data types are required, please look it up in the documentation. Change the default value of the input variable xActivate. The hardware identifier of UPS slot 1 has to be entered at input address. Open the device view of the UPS, mark slot 1 and look up the hardware identifier under Properties. Then enter the number at the input of the function block. Compile your project and download it to your controller. Start the program after successful download. The data is now available for further steps.